If a woman is GBS positive, she's treated in labor with antibiotics to help prevent newborn infection.